go through and spend my time with Demon Tower. What? Thank you. I just realized my microphone was off. Oops. Okay, well. Bedtime? Yep. I wonder how long it is till May's parents figure out what's going on. Oh. Ah, another find them. Okay, so the next one is down there. Whoop. Okay, now I need to get back up there, so. Oh! Okay, so it's up, that's for sure. So far, bear, squirrel, bird, or person. Well, person, bear, squirrel.
Oh, hang on. Check the computer. Hey. Got a call from Mrs. Miranda. Apparently she's upset that we messed up her basement. Whatever, she didn't pay us to clean it up. I'm at work all day. Just saying, if you want to say hello, I'm here to be hello'd at. Hey, boyo! At work all day. Very bored. Work sucks. Crap, Falcon, more like it. I should go bother Gregory. I bothered Bay yesterday. Yawn. Morning? Long night? Yeah. I went to work with Bay. Oh! Are you gonna work there? No, Mom. I was just tagging along. Though it was, like, really useful. Mm-hmm. It was new and exciting feeling. Mm-hmm. You okay? Yeah, I've just been doing boring adult stuff. What kind of adult stuff? I'm adult stuff. Just like budget, bills, numbers, a lot of adulthood, through the stress. That sounds bad. I'm bad at numbers. Oh, I remember. Oh, well, I'm gonna head out. Mm-hmm. Have a nice day. Bless this mess. Still at it? Okay. Tully, what's up, Selmers? You know what's good? Off the top of my head? Not bleeding on your seat in junior high right now? Not seriously injuring someone during your first kiss at a senior prom? Not falling in a trash can and puking on yourself? I'd say this. I was gonna say those fruit snack things. We used to eat in grade school. Alright, yeah, those are really good. Did that other thing happen to you? Nope. Wanna hear a new poem? Sure. Sometimes. I like fruit snacks. Out by the train tracks. Decent. A juice box. And headphones. I enter the juice zone. Jeez, those are like all I want now. This made them sound so real. I can taste the atomic dino snacks in the blue clear squeezer. Thanks. Oh, yeah. You gonna make my dog anxious? And she poops a lot when she's anxious. Yep, there he is again. Mr. Russian. Mayborowski. Yep. Up here on my roof. Yep. Come to hunt some desk dollars? Definitely. Come have a look. Filter! Ugh. Okay, so there's door. Thank you. Here it is. Boom. Found one. Let's see. Oh, yes. Simone, the fighter. She got a gun. Simone lived in a good land. But under every good land are the roots of oppression. And in this land, those roots took hold and choked out all else. That was poetic. Thanks. I was just reading the summary off my phone. Oh. We may not have signal, but we have Wi-Fi. Anyway, when the borders closed and the curfew began, Simone and her comrades began to plot. They infiltrated, they sabotaged, they freed prisoners. Very nice. Simone was one of the first to be identified. But she evaded capture, even as the wanted posters went up. As whispers of her grew throughout the land, more and more of her neighbors prayed in the night that Simone would be their salvation. Was she? We do not know where Simone is buried. Oh, goddammit, I knew that was going to be unhappy. We do know that when things boiled over, she led a charge against the palace gates. And behind those gates were cannons. Oh. Many years later, when the mass graves were exhumed, her bones were mixed with so many others. It was said that she now lives on in the bones of all of her country. Jeez, that got dark and sad and spooky. Behehehe. That is history. Here we go. Found one. Let's have a look. Stealing the Seer. How come I've never heard of these guys? Hang on, I got something to check real quick. By the time they got to these rare stars, they were well-known myths and legends were taken. Oh. This one, Stealing, is a tale of the world changing and leaving one behind. These are all gonna be bummers, huh? Was he not psychic? Who can say? Do we believe any tale occurred? Either way, one day his king met a new sage, an astronomer. And she showed the king how the planets and stars orbit in regular patterns and why. And the king kicked Stirling out of his quarters. For the seer had long told the king a different story about the stars. Does Stirling believe his own story? I believe he did. Well, that's how things go. Is there no possibility to care for those who labors, even one's universe? Are suddenly replaced with a new one, and they obsolete. That's how life is. So you believe that some should go hungry and without homes, because they are no longer useful to those in power. Well, geez, Mr. Chazakovsky, when you put it that way, the stars, they make one think. That's both of them for today. Neato! Wow, that was pretty great. Come by again. Couple of days. We shall hunt the stars. I like him, he's awesome. I know I haven't gone down there in the last few days, but I don't think it really matters. Oh, I just remembered. Dave. I forgot about heading down there to the click-clack. Jump on the car. Where'd he go? Hey, Dave. Seen a fire through the trees last night. Past these woods here. Weird noises. I just kept to myself. And they went away. That sounds spooky. Where? Right over there. Past the water tower. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the place where teens hang out. Let's hope that's all it was. My experience, strange fire and strange voices, ain't never been good. I wonder if they'll be back. Hope not. And that, my friends, is why you talk to the homeless people. You learn secrets that normal people most likely wouldn't notice. That's why the homeless are always useful. Not that I'm saying they're there to be used. But you can make simple deals with them in order to get certain things. Most people wouldn't even think about it. Here already? Really? What could possibly be going on? Well, sweetie, we have to town council here today, and after that 12-step program meeting in the basement... Oh, wow. I'm doing both church budget and our budget at the same time. I'll leave you alone, then. Thanks, hon. You know, sometimes a nice little relaxing game is all you need. Definitely worth $20. Hey, he's very nice. Yeah, and he can be like the first. A trial run. Where would you put him? Oh, in the basement. Or in the old library? With all the books? He's not gonna eat them. Interesting proposal, Karen. Yes, thank you for bringing this to us. I look forward to us moving forward together on this. It will be brought up at the town council meeting. Oh, that's wonderful. Alright, troops, move out. How's things? Okay, weird dreams. Wanna talk about it? Not really. I dreamed I was trapped in a wall. Jeesh. No, it was fine. I knew the rescue crew was coming in a few hours. And it was cozy. Dear Lord, Karen. What kind of strange things happen in your life? So I could take a nap, guilt-free. You feel guilty about naps? Wish I didn't. How? That's the whole thing with Bruce going on. I'm hopeful and positive. That sounds like what someone says. When they're not. It's fine, May. It's gonna be fine. Oh, he's skipping and hopping. That's May. So where is the town council meet? I kind of wish I lived in a small town like this, honestly. Being able to go out and meet other people. Instead of living a few miles off. Pupper. Let's go talk to her. Ah, Dan, there you are. Hey, dude. Hello. How's working here going? I don't know. It pays. I like to refuse to unload all the rock salt by myself. It's not even Halloween yet. Hey, May. How's the pickaxe? Trying to kill me. Unsuccessfully. Thus far, at least. What's so stressful? Well, on top of everything else, we're hosting that stupid harvest play tomorrow. Oh, wow! Yeah, I'm never offering to do this again. What are you up to tonight? Nothing. I'm, like, super tired, because everything about my life is exhausting. I'm doing this work, doing the work of, like, 3 employees plus a store owner, even though I'm 1 employee and I do not own the store. Oh, weird. I thought for some reason you own the place now. You'd think. But also, no. I'd rather die. Literally makes me a coffin. Using materials and tools from the store. And bury me anywhere else. Jeez, that's got intense. Ugh. Anyway, I'm doing nothing right tonight. I can do nothing too. Fine. So are we doing this? Not sure. Got a couple other stops to make. Okay. Well, I kind of want to mess around with Gregory. Meow. Let's see if Angie has anything to say about it. Hey, Meg. Hey, Angus. How's Video Land? Good, good. Start of the Halloween rush. Got a pretty good horror section. Nice. You got a favorite? What, horror movie? Yeah. Scythe Sabbath. Black Oaks. Oh, nice, witchy. Yeah, it's witchy as hell. That's scary. Yeah, that one's like historical. The witchy version. Well, see you later. Bye. I like Angus still. He's awesome. I like Gregory. I like the entire little game so far. Hush, hush. I wonder how these guys are gonna say today. Sunny again, thank goodness. What's got you down? Ah, it's nothing. Hey, got ghost melters, right? Yeah, ghost melters.
You meowing? Are you being a kitten?
Snack to school.
Hey, hey, hey!
Hi.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Whoa, 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 what's up with you?
I wanna do something!
Okay, wow.
Drink, like, all the coffee?
You have a near-death experience or something? This job is one long near-death experience. So, dude, you wanna do something, something, something?
Yeah, let's do it.
Woo!
Wounds. What?
Oh, this is definitely awesome.
I like the art style. The way it's designed just turns out really well.
So, what's gonna happen? Or is this just it?
Ah, I see.
Okay, so we're somewhere?
No, it's like a kit you can get off the internet. Germ and me put it together.
So it's a motorcycle now?
No, it's like a motorized bike thing. It's different.
Why don't you just get a dirt bike again?
I'm adult now. I ride a bike.
So, like, where are we?
The woods.
Alright. He's gonna get his little happy ass hurt.
Doom, doom, doom!
Log bridge to Valhalla!
Cross and die, mortal! This log is gonna snap and we're gonna break our legs and have to crawl back into town. Or die. Off like bears and cold.
Remember when we used a knife fight?
Yeah. We go home with like cuts all over our hands, so dumb. Well,
what?
I got knives right now, just saying.
Holy shit, yeah, you're on.
First to us out, three times loses.
Come get cut, Ryan.
Gregory, say goodbye to your fingers. Stab me, shame on you. Stab me thrice, shame on...
Yice. Okay, okay.
First one to us out three times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On guard!
Get stabbed. Ow. Ow! Aw.
Ha ha ha, eat it.
I'm rusty. Unlike you, I'm not street trash.
Mate, you're trash wherever you go.
Oh, that's how it is. I'm gonna stab you repeatedly with this knife.
Yeah! Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cool, cool, cool. Go, go, go! Gotcha.
Ugh. Geez, you okay, dude?
No. I'm not okay.
We can...
No, no, again. Okay, okay, okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Cool, cool. Go.
Ow! Ugh. Ah!
You okay?
No pity, Greg. No pity.
Okay, 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 okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cool, cool, cool.
Go, go, go. Gotcha.
Okay, I might be done. That really hurt.
Really?
No. Let's go. One last time.
Prepare to die.
Okay, okay, okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Ow! Gotcha!
Oh, I won. Alright, I'm actually done. You okay?
Yeah,
I'll be fine. Do you need me to, like, call your mommy?
Yeah.
Tell her that her precious baby got stabbed in the woods. This was always how it was gonna end for one of us. Okay, well, that's enough stabbing for now. How this blood's gonna attract predators. Good point.
Wait, why did you have two knives?
Good question. Let's break the slog.
With the knives?
No!
This is probably gonna kill us.
Nah, dude.
Good point. One, two, three. Jeez.
Yeah, man. I was thinking, yeah? Like, if you see a rotting tree or a log or something in the woods, or like there's ice in a big rock, like you have to kick the tree over to break the ice. Like, I can't not do that. Yeah. The like feel of, it's different now because I was here.
Yeah, okay, huh. That makes sense. The woods will never be the same, man. I changed them.
We changed them.
Butterfly effect.
Dude, someone's gonna die or get born because we broke that log.
Crap, man.
Yeah.
Ugh. Where are you going? Is... Swoop. I was gonna say, I'm surprised you still have that.
Yeah, well, hunting wasn't my thing. But I mean, dude, like, what isn't fun about this thing? Did you ever go?
Nah, my dad wasn't into it. Granddad was, but he differently saw it as a guy thing.
Hmm.
That was fun, I guess. I was pretty annoyed by that at the time.
Really? Think you would have liked it?
Probably, actually. Like, just duck hunting or buck hunting or something. Season starts day after tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I would have liked to have been asked at least.
You want
to
shoot this guy?
So, like, what's going on here?
The forest god.
Like in the story?
Yeah.
Looks like he just stuck a bunch of targets and decoys together.
You work. Bang, bang. With that you got? You want to shoot it, dude?
Yes. You should go stand in front of it, like, you gotta shoot over your head.
Dude.
Okay, fine, give me it. Wow, this is heavier than I expected.
Right. So make sure you pull back before you release the trigger.
Then I just shoot wherever?
Not at me. Alright. Headshot! Well, that shot sure went far.
Quality over quantity.
There it goes! Aw, dude. Okay, maybe I should stop trying to shoot that. Wham! You hit that sign pretty good!
Sure did. Vampires now.
You could. Vampires of Possum Springs.
They're out there. Shiny teeth. Shiny as the night.
Okay, enough shooting for one day.
You can always go and get the bolts.
So. What the hell was that?
Yeah, that's been happening lately. What has?
Electrical stuff.
Hmm.
So, I don't want to be nosy, but you seem a little up and down today.
Yeah,
it was it's a thing. I mean, it's been a thing in general lately, but I'm a good person, right?
Fine, good.
I don't know.
What's up, man?
I try really hard, like, Angus needs me. He needs a Greg badly.
Is Angus in trouble or something? We all need a Greg.
Yeah, but with Angus, he hasn't had the best life. His family is, like, pure trash.
How so? I assumed his family was polite and quiet?
No. Just, like, assholes. Really stupid assholes. I just don't ever want to lose him. Not ever. I don't know what I'd do. I don't want to screw this up.
Are you two doing alright? What are you worried about doing?
We've had some arguments lately.
About what?
Stuff. Maybe I'm inconsiderate. Maybe I'm not good.
haircut. But I'm just parking lot trash. I've known that all along. I've got, like, no future if it was just me. When I'm awake at night, I listen to Agnes snore. And I stare at the ceiling. And I think about how I'm a complete piece of shit. And Greg. Calm down, dude. You're good. And Angus is good. Yeah, Angus is good. Nice, smart, hot, cool dude. Down chill. Etc.
Greg, etc.
And, you know.
I'm not saying that, buddy. Oh my god, thank you for finally saying it.
It's a fantastic, right?
Fantastic.
Okay, I'm not comfortable with you objectifying.
Only.
And who could blame you? I forget what I was gonna say. I don't know. Probably worried about nothing. I have really up days and really down days. And I don't know which it is until it's over sometimes. I kinda coast through on general blah right now. I'm just gonna go ahead and... What kind of birds are those?
I have no idea.
A bird! Northern Dumbfowl!
Eastern Skinny Bird.
Do they fly south?
Do you want me to make something up?
Yeah!
Yes.
That's good. That's real good.
Okay, I really like Greg. He's awesome. Oof. What's up?
Long day.
Yeah, same here.
How socializing?
Surprisingly, tiring sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I don't do much of it.
Any idea what's up with Mom today?
Oh, she's just stressed.
That's vague.
Haha, well, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but you spend a lot of adulthood being vaguely stressed.
Aw, dang. I thought the stress would at least get more specific.
Oh no, you'll have that too.
Hmm.
Cheer up, kiddo. It's only life.
Gee, thanks, Pop. So how about those crawl space boxes?
Yeah, okay, I'll move them. TV time?
Yeah, for a little bit. And we're back. Great crowd in here tonight.
Once again, same rules about this.
That was actually pretty good. Hey, Bay, you there?
Yes, sir.
What are you up to?
Doing budget.
hit stuff for the shop and watching music videos from the 80s.
Those are the exact things you'd be doing if you were like 20 years older than you are now.
Well, someone had to take over for my mom. I'm just being thorough.
Well, you're doing a good job.
Thanks. Gonna get back to work.
Night-night.
Hey, kid!
Hey-o! Thanks for hanging earlier.
No prob, dude.
How's your knifed up hand?
I'll live.
Angus fixed me.
Ah, good boyfriend.
Yeah, he's a keeper.
Sorry I was a bummer there at the end.
It's fine, dude, seriously.
It's just, yeah.
Get some sleep.
Will do. Night-night.
That sounds rather stupid and pathetic. We have about 10 minutes left.
Bedtime?
Yeah, I did some Demon Tower earlier, so.
This way, I believe.
Oh, come on, I can't jump on that. Oh, it's a train. Okay, so I can't go that way. That's probably the end of the train. Notice how when the beats come, the sky lights up. Shadow. So straight down. Up.
Okay, that's staying in B. Oh, I missed it. Notice how it is? It actually is staying in B. Okay, well, I'm gonna cut this one here. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe. It's been XXX.